do what Jesus did, not what the disciples did. You see, most of the spiritual battles are won or lost before the crisis. Don't do what the disciples did in a time of crisis. They slept and then they slipped. Is this a time to sleep? Or is this a time to be watchful? Is this a time of crisis? My encouragement to you is do what Jesus did in Gethsemane, not what the disciples did.